Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to review the Benny series of books. Now these books come in three sets, as you can see here. The set that I have is called Benny's Emotional Skills. Each set has about six books, and these books are about a young boy called Benny who is going through different emotions such as anger or jealousy, and each topic teaches the child how to deal with the emotion in a positive manner. So yes, I'm very happy with the topics of the books. Now the cost of these books, each book here says 40 rupees. If you buy it in sets, you'll get one set for about 218 to 300 rupees. And if you buy all the three sets together, you'll get it for 672 rupees. But again, I'm always going to tell you to check at your local bookstores because you might get it for cheaper there. So yes, definitely check at your stationery shops or local bookstores before buying it online. The reading age for these books is 3 to 6 years, but I'm using these books for my son since he was 1.5 years old. So yes, after the Pepper series of books, this is the second series which he's really obsessed with. So your children are really going to enjoy these books. The size of the book, it's slightly bigger than my hand. If I compare it with the Pepper series of books, you can see the book is slightly bigger, which is a great thing because the price is quite less compared to the Pepper series as well. For this price, the size and the quality is very good. Now, if I talk about the paper quality, you can see the paper is slightly glossy. And it's thicker as well. It's not like a normal paper. It's slightly thicker, so more durable than a normal book. And each book has precisely 24 pages. So the story is also a little bit longer, but not too long. It's quite interesting. So the story is not very long and not very short. So it's a perfect size, I think. I'll just quickly show you a few pages. As you can see, the things that I like about this book is that the paper quality is great, the pictures are nice and bright, full-size pictures. Each page has about 2 to 3 lines. The words are very simple. My son has done this to the book. So yeah, and also at the end of each book, there is an activity. So it may or may not be related to the story. But yeah, if your children are slightly older than 3 years of age, then they will enjoy doing this activity. So yes, overall, I really like this book. It's true value for money, I think. And you can use it for your children who are just starting to read as well, because the words are very simple. They're really going to enjoy it. The story is engaging. I'm very happy with the content, and after going through this series of books, my son is able to differentiate between different emotions such as sad or jealous or anger and all of these things. So I think these books have helped him a lot. From me, I'm going to give it a rating of 9.5. The price is very good. It's the quality is very good, size is very good, content is very good, but I think there are a few, like one or two grammatical errors in the book, so that's why I'm giving it a rating of 9.5. I'm going to give a link of these books in the description bar below, so please feel free to check it out. But I'll always recommend you to check at your bookstores first. And yeah, overall, these are really good books. If you're interested, get them for your children, and it will help them to understand different emotional skills or social skills, and these topics are very good as well. So yeah, that's it for this video. Thank you for watching my video. Good luck. Bye bye.